A minimally hypocagenic echonormal nodule occupies almost the entire right lobe. The lesion has halo sign and a few punctate echogenic foci. The extranodular part is moderately hypocagenic and has an echonormal lesion. The left lobe is minimally hypocagenic and has several moderately hypocagenic areas.